This woman had a horrifying experience when she got her eyelashes done. A little Chihuahua bit her eyelid off. That's right, 23-year-old Kelsey Salmon says she was attacked by, of all things, a little Chihuahua like this. It was the pet of her lash tech who works out of her apartment near Atlanta.
Tell us what happened.
Out of literally nowhere, it jumped up and bit me in the face. And it happened so fast, I didn't know what he grabbed. Like, it was shock and adrenaline mixed, but blood started pouring from my face.
Look, her eye is totally exposed. 911 couldn't believe what happened.
Okay, what came off?
Her eyelid.
How did her eyelid come off?
My dog bit it off.
What kind of dog is it?
It's a Chihuahua mix.
Okay. Is there any serious bleeding?
Yes.
Keep safely away from the dog.
You can hear the little terror barking in the background.
How scared were you when it happened?
I was terrified. Looking at myself in the front camera, that's when I completely lost it.
Kelsey shared what happened next on TikTok.
I went to the ER. I was in the ER for 15 hours on my birthday, and it took 2 hours to reattach it.
Kelsey's eyelid had to be sewn shut for 12 days. As for the lash tech,
she has not reached out to me at all. I know if my dog bit someone, I would be constantly checking up on them.